sixth warrior. And this book is about like a guy named Dr. Howard E. Watson. And it's about the starting of the book. He talks about his childhood, like how he got like child abuse, and then when he grows up, and he tries to join for the Navy, and then like before you could also make the Navy, like a lot of stuff that you could go through, and most people fail in like the first part. First, like you have to take like a written test, and then you have to take like a physical screen, and a mental screen. After that, you like practice it, and then you join if you're good at it. And then close to the middle, it gets about like how we like go on missions, like Nigeria and stuff, and then how he like wants to become a sniper, and then he's training for the sniper for sniping, and then he's training for sniping, and then he gets promoted to Team 6, and then then he gets promoted to Team 6, and this book is about like how you don't give up, like even when it's really hard, and yeah, and I'm gonna read the fact. When the U.S. Navy sends their elite, they send the SEALs. When the SEALs send their elite, they send the SEAL Team 6, a secret unit made up of the finest soldiers in the country, if not the world. This is a dramatic tale of how Howard Watson overcame a tough childhood to live his dream and enter the exciting and dangerous world of U.S. Navy SEALs and Special Forces Snipers. His training began with the selection of four basic... selection for basic underwater demolition SEALs or BUDS, the toughest and longest military training in the world. After graduating, Watson saw combat in Operation Desert Storm as a member of SEAL Team 2. But he was driven to be the best of this best. He wanted to join the legendary SEAL Team 6. And at long last, he reached his goal and became one of the best snipers on the planet. Soon he was fighting for his life in the Battle of Mogadishu. This is Howard Watson's story of overcoming abuse and beating the odds to become an elite American warrior. And I would recommend this book for people that like the army, like action books. And I would rate this book 4.5.